I'm Angeli Leon Gomez, Miss Tourism International 2015-2014. Congratulations to BPYO, led by Kagawa Reynard Bautista, for organizing the most prestigious Barangay beauty pageant in the country, the Miss Pansol Philippines 2014. And to all the candidates of this year's surge, wishing you all the best and good luck. Here is my question. If you were asked to add another criteria aside from physical beauty and intelligence in choosing the Miss Pansol Philippines 2014 winner, what criteria would it be and why?